Whoa. That was a doozy of a nightmare. I'm glad it wasn't real. Whoa. It's already 8 o'clock. Today's my birthday. Not too shabby. Mom? Dad? They're usually in here by now waking me up. Where's my surprise? Here's my birthday cake, but where's my mom and dad? Something must be wrong. They wouldn't leave without telling me. It looks like they left in a hurry, too. Mom? Dad? Where are you?
Average call volumes. Service is temporarily unavailable.
This is Mom's cafe. If she's not home, she's usually here.
Hey, Carol! Are you home? Oh, I'm glad you're here. I thought you'd disappeared along with the rest. I tried to call, but the lines aren't working. Listen, something's terribly wrong. My folks just up and disappeared. So did Martin's and Liza's and Matthew's. Can you imagine? George's are gone too.
My parents aren't here either, Mary. What's going on?
I have no idea, Carol. All I know is it looks like all the adults in Roxburgh have vanished into thin air. I'm glad you're all right, though. I'm going to look around some more and see if I can find anyone who isn't a kid. Be careful.
This is Mr. Higgs's car. I really loved playing with his Labrador dog, Ginny, when I was a child.